Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're going to be reacting to Slam by Onyx. Onyx is an old school hip-hop crew from Queens, New York. But what does this hip-hop crew have to do with Kurt Cobain and the Red Hot Chili Peppers? You have to find out in the video. Let's get into it. So basically, with this song, they introduced slam dancing to hip-hop. You're probably asking yourself, what is slam dancing? Slam dancing is most commonly known as moshing. If you don't know what moshing is, it's basically a group of people pushing themselves against each other in a concert and causing a bunch of ruckus. It's an interesting experience, but it's also a very dangerous experience. I'm the I really like how they put their personality into their rapping style. I feel like a lot of rappers don't do that these days. They're kind of rapping in like a boring, like dull way. You can really tell that they don't take themselves too seriously. I'm a big boy standing in my big boy stance. Hurry up and give me the microphone, mess up my pants. I love that lyric. You don't hear that anymore. They're inspired by the song Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana. They wanted to bring that energy into the rap world. It gives you that like, oh, I'm about to smash some stuff, I'm about to break some glass feeling. For example, I'm an inspiration of a whole generation. And unless you got 10 sticky fingers, it's an imitation, a figment of your imagination. But wait, it gets worse. Before this song, they were working at a barbershop. They had like a little bit of success, but this song really blew them up and it really made them quit their barbershop jobs. Rock group started to mess with their song. So they did like a remix with this rock group called Biohazard, and that remix really took them to the next level. It made them go double platinum. I really like this song because it gave a glimpse into what the future of rap is gonna be like. It just goes to show you nothing really exists in the vacuum. Everything is kind of copied from something else, but rap right now is basically that. It's kind of a genre blending thing going on right now. You'll hear a song from Post Malone, you don't know if it's rap or if it's like a singer-songwriter. Lil Nas X song is country and rap. It makes for really interesting music. I feel like it really pushes the sound of what music can be. Anyways, what do you think about Slam? Let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.